sewer tunnels lead to Shizor's palace. Lando, Chewie, and I will search for Leia. Dash, see if you can find a way to cover our escape. We'll meet back here.
Sure, Luke. I'll just plant a few pulse bombs and blow this foul-smelling place sky high.
Just be sure to make it back in one piece.
Make your way through the sewers to find the hidden entrance of Shizor's palace. You'll need to find a security key that will access the main sewage gate. You found the security key. You found the force field deactivator.
Thank you.
There are 4 service panels to the space elevator that connect Shizor's palace to his skyhook in orbit. If you place pulse bombs on each of them, the palace will explode, and the skyhook will be cut off. Pulse bombs are set, and Luke has found Princess Leia. Just find a way out.
Captain Rendar, you have been a persistent thorn in my side, not to mention a most disruptive, uninvited guest at my palace. I apologize that I am unable to give you a guided tour, as I have more pressing matters to attend to at my skyhook. However, I remain a gracious host and leave you in the company of my favorite gladiator, Dross. I hope you find him as entertaining as I have over the years. We'll be right back.
heading for his skyhook.
Lebo, you take the controls and keep us on course to the skyhook. I'll man the turrets.
Thank you.
fly inside and destroy the reactor core.
Dash didn't make it, Leia. He was such a great pilot.
I know, Luke, but he didn't die in vain. Thanks to him, the Alliance no longer has anything to fear from Black Sun, and the Imperial computer he captured is being decoded right now. It may well contain information worth the price he paid with his life.
Captain, I do not understand. Why do you not want Commander Skywalker and the others to know that we survived and made the jump to hyperspace?
Well, as much fun as that was, I don't see us joining the ranks of that crazy rebellion. Too dangerous and too much money to be made elsewhere, my friend. On top of that, someone from Black Sun will take Shizor's place. And when that happens, you can bet your servo motors they'll send every thug in the galaxy after us. But if everyone thinks we're dead, who's gonna be looking? Besides, it's good to be remembered as a martyr without actually having to be dead, wouldn't you say?